another episode of All Cool Stuff. I am Cool Car. Today I got my little specs on. You see me? Well, check this out, y'all. Just wanted to come on here and give you a quick little tip about a device that I ran across on Kickstarter.com. Now, you know, on my last episode, I told you about a battery charging case that actually had the auxiliary jack for the iPhone 7 and the iPhone 7 Plus, because you know it's missing on the device itself. So, if you are not into having the bulky cases, because you know the charging cases, they have a little bit more real estate, a little bit more thickness to it, add some bulkiness to your phone. Everybody is not up on that. So if you are okay with using an adapter, there's some adapters out there, but they're clunky. But this one that I found is called OxoLite. It's on Kickstarter.com. It's kind of sleek, kind of petite, real small, and you can get it with or without a kickstand. So if you get it with the kickstand, you can use it in landscape and portrait mode, standing up, FaceTime, and you can plug in your power cord and your headphones into the little device at the same time, charge it up, get that juice, and listen to your music. And that's all we ever wanted to do. I don't know why Apple took it away. I just don't know why. But anyway, it is waterproof, so it does match your phone. The phones are waterproof. The device is waterproof. So y'all check it out. I think it's going to be really cool. The device ships in January. It's very, very inexpensive. I think right now you can get one for like $17 with the kickstand. So that's not bad at all. The case that I showed you the other day, I think that one starts at about $60. And then, you know, once the campaign is over with, which I think it is over now, it's probably going to be about $100. So if you're okay with having an adapter, I think it is. I think it's a good alternative. I think it'll be a good addition for you. Very sleek. It's out of the way. There are some out there that are real bulky, real big. Not very appealing to the eye and not very appealing to the hand when you're trying to handle your phone. So I think this one is that deal. It's been another cool quick tip with Cool Car.